Next, I'm going to make the Seelbach Hotel cocktail. It's a champagne cocktail, so it's great for as an aperitif or as a brunch cocktail. It's got a little bit more going on than your average Kir Royale or Mimosa. Traditionally, it's made with, sweetened with a little bit of Cointreau because the citrus here is so good. We instead made our homemade triple sec, if you will, with mandarina and sugar. A little more life than a normal. All liquor cocktail. Seelbach.